to drop off in, and then I'm gonna go home and work on the vlog again. Dropping off my boy, you see, going down the lakeshore side of the city. Ooh, gas was $1.38 something. Nice. Kinda. Not really, but better than $1.40 something. Yes. Okay, dropped off Finn. Now I won't be seeing him again until Sunday. This is my long weekend without getting to see him. I don't have any plans set in stone, but I get to spend some time with my girlfriend, which is good. And maybe catch up on my vlogging. See if I can make another start into getting healthier again. And it's supposed to rain the next couple of days, I think. And then it should be hot and a good day on Saturday. And, like up in the 20s or something, this is what I saw. So I'll get some sun that day for sure. No ifs, and or buts. But yeah, no big plans. $1.38.3, Mr. Gas on Lakeshore. That's as of Tuesday night. So you never know, we're probably gonna rock it up tomorrow. Okay, go around these people who are blocking everything. On the waterfront, just past the carnival, the midway, whatever. Lots of people out walking, sun's out, there's a shiny. I think I'll make my way down here Friday or Saturday, whichever the nice day is. See some ducks, maybe I'll go for a swim. Does that yet? Or it's even safe to do that. Lots of people at the beach area. Don't see anybody in the water. Away we go from the waterfront. No train, so I continue the drive. Bom, bom, bom. There's the courthouse. I became familiar with it when I went there a few Thursdays to sit and do nothing. Is watching me drive more interesting, or is watching what I'm seeing while I drive more interesting? Let's test that theory out. Driving cam. Isn't that nice? I, on the other hand, have no spare change, so, yeah. mission success. I have milk. Now I go home. That's all I got. Hey YouTube, it is Wednesday, the 18th. Yes, Wednesday, the 18th, and I just woke up. It's about 4:50, and I'm going to jump in the shower, and then I'm going to make my way over to my girlfriend's to spend some time with her before work, because we don't really get a lot of time to do that. But now...
All right. It is 5:45. I just got yesterday's vlog on its way, uploading itself to YouTube, and I'm on my way to my girlfriend's. Good old steering wheel. And all day tomorrow. Right now it's nice. At least the temperature.